Hello, I understand that you've been experiencing some stress and some strain with your eyes lately. So I'm going to help you to just relax your eyes today and reduce some of that eye strain, some of that fatigue, some of that pain that you've been experiencing, okay? And I've got several different treatments that are really good for just reducing that eye strain and that eye fatigue. But why don't you just go ahead and start by telling me some of the things that you've been experiencing and that you're struggling with, so I can make sure that I'm addressing your concerns today, specifically, exactly what you need. Okay? And your name is? Okay. And your birthday? How long have you been experiencing this issue? Okay, for about 3 months now. Okay. And what is making you want to come into the eye clinic now to start seeking some treatment? Okay. Have you ever experienced this in the past, or is this just more of a recent experience? I understand. And what are some of your most important or your biggest concerns right now with your eyes? I know you've got that eye fatigue, probably look at screens a lot. Does it feel like it's making it difficult for you to sleep at night? Sometimes those two things can be related. Okay. And you are experiencing a little bit of pain, but mostly in the evening after you've been staring at a screen for a long time. Okay. Have you tried any other solutions? Any sort? Do you like glasses? Do you wear regular glasses right now? Do you use contacts? Anything? Any sort of eye drops? Okay. Any other concerns that you'd like us to address today? Definitely want to address your concerns first, okay? And we're just going to start by doing a heat massage for your eyes. And the heat will really just help to relax your eyes, make sure everything is ready and receptive to receive our treatment today. Does that sound okay? Alright, this is our eye mask that we have. I heated this up for you. Some special beads in there that are very gentle, and that will help to relax your eyes. I'll be putting it over your eyes just to help you to relax and help to reduce some of that swelling that you're experiencing. Some of that irritation. I will just continue to massage this into your eyes a little bit. Help your eyes to relax. body's feeling a little bit more relaxed now. That's good. Alright, now I'm just going to do just a couple of very simple basic tests to measure your level of eye fatigue and your level of eye strain, especially now that your eyes are in a more relaxed state, so we can see how receptive your eyes are to the treatment. Okay. So I just want you to start by looking at my finger here, and I want you to follow my finger with your eyes, okay? Ready? Good. Okay, very good. Good. Okay, very good. All right. Now, I'm just going to move my finger this way, okay? And once you see my finger, so just look at me, and when you see my finger, just let me know, okay? Ready? Good. 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 Okay. All right. Now, seems like your eyes are already receptive to our treatment, which is good. We'll go ahead and move on. Going to do a very gentle stone rolling on your eyes, and kind of not on your eyes, but around them, right? Just kind of around your cheekbones here and your forehead. This will help to relax some of your facial muscles, and that will also help to relax your eyes because we are just reducing tension all around your face in general. This is the stone that I will be using. It's nice and cool, and that coolness helps to reduce any tension and any inflammation that you are experiencing in your face and around your eyes, okay? The heavy stone makes it sort of difficult to hold it up to your face like this. Alright. Forehead as well. Got your cheeks. Okay. Can you feel some of that strain and pressure starting to relieve or release around your eyes? That's good. Now, I'm just going to do a little bit of an ointment, okay? That's going to go around your eyes as well. And some of the aroma from this treatment and also the ointment itself will absorb into the skin around your eyes and further reduce that inflammation, okay? Feel free at any time if you'd like to. You can just close your eyes and relax. Allow the treatment to seep in, okay? Alright, let's do a mid-session check. See how your eyes are again responding to our treatment. Again, I'm going to have you follow my finger. Okay, so just start by following my finger with your eyes. Good. 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 Yes. Very good. Alright, I can tell that your eyes are already beginning to relax even more and respond more. Now once again, look at my face, look at my eyes or my nose, and then just tell me when you see my finger show up in your vision, okay? Good. Yes. Very good. Yes. Good. Can you tell that some of that tension is starting to release? Good, I can tell as well. Your eyes are definitely beginning to relax. Alright. Now, I know that you had mentioned that you have some of that pain, especially in the evenings when you're getting ready to wind down for bed after you've been on a screen for a long time. Now, I will send you home with some blue light glasses that can help with some of that eye strain. But let's go ahead and do something now that can help you to reduce that, okay? So this is just a brush that I use to really relax the nerves in your eye. And by kind of stimulating the front of the face, we relieve some of that pressure and some of that pain in the nerves in your eye and around your eye. Okay? It'll help to really relieve that tension and that stress so that you can sleep more peacefully tonight and wake up with less of that eye strain and continue to heal your eyes. Okay? Start on this side here. Close your eyes for just a moment so I can brush gently over your lids, okay? Okay, you can open your eyes again. Good. I do still see a little bit of remaining tension around your eyes here. I'm just going to continue to brush at them until they completely relax. How's that feeling? Can you tell that your eyes are deeper relaxing? Or not just up front, but can you tell that in the back they are also deeply and fully relaxing? That's good. Do you feel like you have any remaining tension, anything else that we need to address? Okay, good. I'm glad that that was helpful for you. Let me just do one last examination, make sure we haven't missed anything, and then we can send you on your way to get some good rest tonight. And if you're feeling more eye tension tomorrow, just take note of when you're experiencing that tension, and then come back to our clinic and we can help you to relieve that stress and not have to experience that every single day. Okay? Essentially, we need to just train your eyes to relax even when you have the craziness of the day, okay? We do an examination, then I'll run you through one of those training exercises, okay? Again, follow my finger, okay? Good. Now, look at my nose and let me know when you see my finger, okay? Good. 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 Very good. Alright. Now I'm just gonna walk you through a very gentle eye exercise that you can do to just relax your eyes and just rest throughout the day. Take little breaks, do these eye exercises. That way you can strengthen the muscles around your eyes and reduce some of this eye strain and fatigue, okay? Now first I want you to just focus on my nose, okay? And try not to get distracted by anything else going on around you. Keep your eyes on my nose. Good, very good. Alright, now I'm going to be moving two different objects. Okay, I want you to follow my cotton swab and don't follow this one. Just follow the cotton swab, okay, with your eyes. Ready? Good, very good. Okay. Now close your eyes. Open them back up. Okay, close them again. Open them back up. Do they still feel relaxed? Good, close them. Now just take a deep breath in and out. And really focus on just releasing any additional tension in your face. Eyes. Open your eyes. Very good. Okay. Now, do you have any additional questions? Anything that is bothering you? Okay. I'm glad that that was helpful for you today. Please feel free to let me know if anything comes up throughout the day that you'd like to address. You can send me an email and I can send you a reply to our email here, okay? And I'll write that down for you, okay? there's a note here. And if you would like to, you can take this home with you. It's just very easy to heat up in the microwave for a few seconds, okay? Put it in there for about 10 seconds. Make sure it's not too hot. If you like it to be a little bit warmer, you can heat it up for a little bit longer. And then just gently rest it on your eyes while you're laying down, while you're going to sleep, okay? So, is that for you? Great, I'm super excited that you are doing better. Again, let me know if you have any issues, any struggles, any questions that come up throughout the day, and I will see you next time.